Sup mates, it's Aquixis, and today I'm gonna be doing some survival games. So I'm not having my intro anymore, it seems kinda stupid. I'm gonna change my skin soon, by the way, because my skin was based off my old channel. So I might keep the same, I just might change the names of the, I might change the letters from the front and back. But right now it's, we're waiting for people to join, there's only three. We're playing Master Builders. It's probably going to be hard to find lobbies because not many people actually play, so we're just going to... I'll see you guys when I actually get into a game, so yeah, I'll see you guys when I actually get in a game. Alright, we are in a server that's, I think that's pretty close to Reddit. Yep, there we go. So we are in a we are waiting about 13 more seconds. I just want to say, you guys go ahead and suggest content for me in the description below, because I've been really thinking really hard of what on earth I might do on YouTube, and I'm really questioning. I want to be original. I really want to, but it's really hard to do that. It's really hard to think of things, and whenever I think of it, rather I forget about it, or it's really hard to do, and it's hard to do. So a house. Okay, we have to build a house. Grass. Why am I doing that with the dungeon? Whatever. Anyway, jeez. Glass. Why is cap locks on? Alright, stairs. Boom. Oh, what am I doing? Door. This will work, just building the foundry of it. Foundry, boundary, I meant to say. Alright, so, God dang. Catlinson. Anyway, we're gonna start off here with a simple building here. I'll try editing this as much as possible. There's not much I can edit that much. I just might actually shut my mouth and cut to parts of my imagery. You know, no, I'm gonna keep on talking. But you guys suggest what I should do on this channel, because I really don't know. I'm kind of questioning what on earth I should do. So if you guys have any suggestions at all, please tell me in the comments. I might do tutorials, let me think. I'll do anything that can be original, definitely. There's not much I can do, though, because most of the time they've been done. This is just something I'm starting off to tell you guys actually what I should probably do on YouTube. Because my previous channels have been me playing Minecraft, and, you know, people actually do that, and I'm not ratting you out saying, like, if you do Minecraft, you're not original and people are gonna hate you. It's just, I do want to be original. You know, I don't want to be that kind of guy that's just, does what everyone else does, which might be Minecraft or Counter-Strike or something like that, you know? I want to do something creative. Not like these games, you're not being creative. You can be creative a lot of these games. You could, like, do, like, something that no one's done in Minecraft, you know? Do something that no one really does in Minecraft. But, or, like, Counter-Strike, like, make funny moments or, like, awesome moments or something. You know, be creative with that stuff. But I'm saying, like, I don't know what I'm gonna be creative with. For right now, I'm just doing what everyone does, which is play Minecraft multiplayer and rarely ever edit things. I might edit music in. And I don't know if I said it, but I'm removing the intro because it kind of sucks. I mean, I'm not saying it's bad, actually, but I didn't make it, and I just don't feel as good as myself for not making it. So I'm just not gonna have an intro, and most people don't really have intros, and if they do, it's things that they made, and it's actually good, or it's like a fan-made one, which fan-made ones are cool and stuff, because, you know, you kind of made it, because they were inspired to make it because of you, kind of. It's hard to explain this stuff. Why am I saying it all in just this one video? But, I'm probably just gonna continue making this house. I don't know how much, I'm probably not even gonna get this house done. I'm just gonna make a flat roof here, because I can't think of anything else to do on this roof. If I don't, if I make it flat, then I actually have enough time to actually finish the house. So I might just add a crafting table, a bed, and stuff like that. Here we go. Oh yeah, and if you guys want me to, I might actually also do a server review. So what I'll do is you guys send me your server, I'll go check on it. If it's actually good, I'm not trying to be mean here, but if it's good, then I'll go ahead and review it, and I'll, you know, say, like, my thoughts on it, and say how good it is. And most of the time, I'm not really gonna turn them down. I'm only gonna turn them down if they're, like, that bad kind of stuff, you know what I mean? But, oh my gosh. So yeah, I'm just thinking about stuff. Chest. You know, just a bed. If I can't get the other stuff, then at least have a bed. There. That's the best I can do. Alright, I did it. Let's see. I've seen worse. You know, I've seen a lot worse. Alright, let's see what else people did. Oh my, that looks good. That looks good. I'm gonna give it a, good, because I feel like you could have added something a little better in the house. Alright, I'm crazy good. Hello there. Alright, so, pigs. They're, oh, it's the three little pigs. Oh, I just realized that. That's creative. I like that. That's amazing. It's the three little pigs. Oh my gosh, that's cool. Oh yeah, and there's a wolf. There's an dust wolf. Oh wow. I can't open the door. I can't see inside. There's a bicycle. That's a really big bicycle compared to how the house is. You know, give that a good. I feel like you could have probably done something a little better. I'm like giving my full review on this. Do better. Anyway, I'm trying so hard to do fine. I'm sorry. Anyway, cat lady, I get you, buddy. Good. No, it's okay. It's good. I feel so bad for giving people like mez or. Well, not Mez, really. I feel bad giving them red. I mean, my eyes are red, and it's undust horrible. There's not even an entrance. Oh, that's, I give it an okay, to be honest with you, because it kind of looks. Anyway, okay. This was not finished. You try. Usually when I give something a. Yeah, I give things that are, like, partially finished a meh, because they tried. I'm only gonna give things that, like, my eyes are bleeding if they went way off track, or if it's just something that practically almost doesn't even look like what it is. This looks cool. I'm giving it amazing. I feel like he used his time very wisely here. I didn't. I went full out straight on the straight house. But I don't think he had enough time here. Oh, here's mine. Everyone, rate it this. Why are people rating it legendary? Yep, there we go. His eyes are bleeding. That person says it's okay. This person is not really voting. How dare you not? How dare you be AFK? I also have the zoom effect. I have Optifine because my game runs like crap most of the time. I give this a good. I give this an okay. Maybe you could have done maybe a little bit bigger. Maybe some things on the inside. It's a cool design, I guess. Because, you know, the front looks kind of cool. Alright, here we go. Oh, this... Yeah, this one looks cool. I really like that one. I got... I got third to last. Oh, my gosh. Alright. I think I might do two per episode. Because, you know, it's just... It's just stuff and things... Next round. Well, I got barred, so I'm just gonna add this here. So. I can't hear the music. Oh, my music's all. What? Oh, I think it's because my texture pack is a little outdated. Yeah. Oh, what? Okay, the tons of people just join at once. Okay. Okay, let's just enjoy the lovely music box here. Even though we can't hear it, just imagine music coming out of it. Oh, wait. Nope, never mind. We're good. You can stop looking. It's good. You can stop imagining stuff. You're in the real world now. Alright, flowers. Oh, buddy. Alright, first dirt, obviously. Alright, I'm gonna try making a dandelion. Dandelion. And red. No, wait. Pop. And I might switch to my normal texture pack because these look detailed in this resource pack, so I got yeah. See what it says there? Like, it says it's like outdated, so some things might not even be working, to be honest with you. I'll be back once it's done loading.
2,000 years late.
Okay, it's good. Alright, that's what that looks like. Green wool. Maybe some that. And some yellow. Yeah. Alright. I might do this. So. How many does that go up? 1, 2, 3. Okay, first I'm gonna do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. So it goes up about 4. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Okay then. So these two get these. Okay, I'm just gonna place it on top of the flower. Seems legit. Alright. Wait. Oh, those two sides are... Oh, wait. Oh. Okay, that's cool. I did it. It's good. Stop. It's okay. Don't worry. Stop yelling. Boom. Okay, I think I'm almost done with this flower. No, wait, I'm far from done. What am I talking about? What on earth is going on here? Alright. Twos. So. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's the design of it. It's probably not gonna work, and I'm probably gonna fail before I can even get this done. It's okay. Okay, I think that is good. Looks good enough at least. I'm just gonna roll with this and just place dandelions everywhere. Nice! I think I've nailed it. I did it. Right. Oh! Flower. Now I gotta turn on my resource pack again. Alright, I'll be back once this thing is done loading again.
Few inches later.
Okay, it's perfect, right? Everything's out of my inventory. Let's just hope. Oh my gosh, that's just a cluster of flowers and colors. Ah. Anyway, oh, that doesn't look that bad. Okay, cool. I'll give that a good. I mean, he thought in the right direction. Oh my gosh, is that Venus flytrap or is that just a monster plant? I'm pretty sure that's a Venus flytrap. That looks amazing. I'm giving that. And I'm pretty sure that's the fly heading towards his doom. There. All right. What on earth is going on? That looks good. I think that's... Oh my gosh. Okay, that looks really good. And the additional flowers just, I guess, help, I guess. Anyway. This guy is probably gonna sneeze for a while. Anyway, Rose and Dandelion. Good. I mean, they kind of actually... Okay, good. Good. Okay. And these are sunflowers surrounding this. Hail our god. Hail our god, mighty lord, flower. Oh gosh, why is it pink? I'm not gonna question. Anyway. Hail the mighty sunflower. I'm gonna give this amazing. I love the design. Hail mighty sunflower. The lord sunflower. And just stare at Garfield for the rest of the video, I guess. Okay. There's my piece of crap. Rate it the best ever. OMG, this is the best freaking flower I've ever seen in my life. It's amazing. It's wonderful. People aren't even rating it. That's how bad it is. Alright, I bet Garfield is disappointed. That's a sunflower. That's a rose. Poppy in Minecraft. It looks... He did a really good job. Just of how big it is, just off the bat. So, he's the king, apparently. Here's a bee pawning flowers, and it's, pretty self-explanatory. Actually, the design of the bee looks cool. Just punch his face. What on... Oh... My God. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. 10 out of 10. Is that supposed to be a cow, though? A singing flower. Oh, it looked like a cow or something. Yeah, I'm not surprised that one won. I got last? What? Actually, mine did look like crap, kind of. Whatever. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, I guess leave like, comment, any ideas for videos, and subscribe. I hope you guys have a good day. Bye!